Hello and welcome. How are you doing today? Today I like to give information to you that how I notice that in which way this plus and minus or minus or plus cables goes to this battery if we have lost those markings in these cables. And now there's a situation that in this cable I can't know that is this minus or plus cable, and also in here where we have this another cable in here I can't remember that is this plus or minus. Okay, and that's there are a couple of good hints if we have missed to know that which way this battery goes. If we have a quality car like Toyota car, there has been so wise engineers in Toyota factory that they have made in this Toyota battery system system Japanese name what was if I remember right, it is something like Pokajoke, and it's Japanese word, and if somebody knows Japanese better than I, you could translate better. This Pokajoke means that it eliminates this possibility to set up these cables in wrong way. And what that actually means? It means that now, when we have in here this battery, we are lucky that here are plus and minus in here. And now it seems that these cables goes right in this right way in here. But I am not sure that can I hook up that cable, because if I unplug this, I plug this in wrong way, there is really big risk that my car's electric system is totally damaged, and this is really bad thing if we unconnect and we connect we misconnect these cables and we connect our cables wrongly. And that's, it seems that in now we have possibility to hook up in that way, but then I think that what happens if I rotate this battery in different way. I take that away, and then I take this my battery and I rotate a little bit in that way. Okay, and now when I am trying to connect these batteries, this is Toyota's Pokajoke method. It means that I can't connect these cables because these cables are too short. And also in here, actually that one I can connect in here. But in this one it is too short, and in that way I can notice if I am not totally stupid that here is minus and this is maybe the other. This is not minus because I can't connect these cables. And this is this Toyota's Pokajoke methodology. But if, of course, if we have very small battery, we could connect this in wrong way. But this is the first hint that please check that how this your cables fit. Because normally that means that when I rotate that battery again, I will do that next. It means that everything what looks good, it is normally good and okay. Everything what looks good, what looks bad, it normally bad. And this is good comparison if we think people like this movie star Brad Pitt. He looks really cool and he's good looking, and then some jailhouse guy with many tattoos, he looks bad and he is normally bad. And this is good rule. And in that way, when we use that same rule, that what looks good, And now this cables looks good. This is the second hint that what looks good is normally good. Okay. And the first thing was that in this Toyota they use this Pokajoke system, but this Pokajoke is not this mandatory thing in all car brands. I think that it is only in Toyota. But please check in your cars that if you have car like Honda or then some European car like Volkswagen, that how this cable switch. Okay, and then the third and last thing. We have possibility to analyze that where those cables goes and how this analyzing happens. First we need to take this battery away. Okay, sorry. Battery away. And then we go to look these cables. And there is difference between normally this plus and minus cable. And normally this plus cables, there is more this plastic insulation and duct tape in this cable. If we compare that one and then that one, we can see right away that in here we have huge amount of this copper and duct tape, and these are very thin. And then second thing is that in some cars we can, when we look these cables in here, like in that cable in here, we can go through these cables and check that where is this ground position. Because this plus cable, it do not never goes to this ground. And ground means this car's metallic body, like in that area. In here we have grounded cable in here, the small cable. Let's look closer. What is grounded? There is this cable in here. This is grounded wire and bolt in here. And then let's try to look that can we find that where this cable goes. Okay, normally we can take this cable away and then I check that can I find where this cable is going. And now okay, and I was so lucky. There was just in there near. Here is this grounded position. This cable goes in here. And that means that this is the third hint that if we found in this another cable that it goes to this metallic body, then we know that this is minus cable. Okay, and then when we have managed to do those three things, first one was this Toyota's Pokajoke system, that cables are not suitable to connect. Second it was that what looks good, it is good. And third one is that this cable goes to metallic body, it is the minus cable. Okay, and then I am 100% sure that things are in that way. And then I remember the fourth hint, that if you are not sure that what are those cables and batteries position, please go to look similar car what you have and check in there that what cables we have. And now I leave this battery back. Your battery cams. It goes in here and then this goes in here and then everything is fine. And then I check also that how this my lights are working. Okay, and then when lights are working, we can say that our battery connections are fine and excellent. Okay, and this was this information, and of course, thank you very much for watching this video, and have a nice day to you, and see you in next video.